Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forex Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time we upload a video. If you have a personal request for an indicator strategy to help your trade, you can ask me in exchange for a donation to support our work. Contact me, I leave you my mail in the description below the video. Today, I will show you what the ATTA breakout. That is a box breakout strategy intraday filtered by what the ATTA and the HMA's low 200 periods. The signals are generated when the price touches one end of the high or low box with the proviso that HMA and what the ATTA must agree. In other words, the valid signals are only those that follow the trend momentum. This strategy is suitable to be managed with coverage. However, in this video, I do not deal with this topic, but I underline it to give a different management input of this strategy. In the following image, I will show you the setup of the strategy, time frame 15, 13, and 60 minutes, currency pairs, volatile pairs, and measure, AUD-USD, GBP-USD, GBP-JPY, GBP-AUD, AUD-JPY, and ZD-USD, EUR-USD, Nasdaq 100, and Gold. Platform MetaTrader 4. MetaTrader 4 indicators. Box breakout. Auto pivot as profit target. HMA 200 periods. World data default setting. Trading rules world data breakout. Trades only in the direction of HMA. Buy. The price touches the high level of the box. HMA blue line. World data green bar above moving average. Sell. The price touches the low level of the box. HMA red line. World data red bar above moving average. Place the stop loss at the opposite end of the box. Profit target on pivot levels. Note. If the box is too wide, do not trade. If the box is too narrow, increases the stop loss. Examples of trades. In the following video, I will show you the examples of trades. So, if you're enjoying the content of this video, make sure you smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!